We are on the Lewis Pass and our trek is going from the Boyle Valley along the Boyle River to the Doubtful River Valley, and we go on the first day all the way from the village to the Doubtful Hut. That's a basic to bunk hut, and then we are going to cross the route, Devil's Settle route, to Devil's Den Bivi. That's a two bunk hut, and on the third day we go down to the Nina Valley, past the hut and back out to the SR7 highway and hitchhike back to our car. This trek is on the first day from the Boyle village to Doubtful Hut is 1 hour 30, 3 hours 30 to the Doubtful Hut. Doubtful Hut to Devil's Den Bivi is a difficult route. It's rated on the dock as an expert route and takes you 4 hours to the Devil's Den Bivi, where we are going to sleep. And down, it takes you to the Nina Valley, 2 hours, and from the Nina Hut back to the SR7 3 hours. So it's a 5 hours, the hour third day. Hut is a basic hut, but more like a bivy. It had once heating, it's still in the net, it says it has heating. Now it has, instead of heating, 3 bunks. The oven is taken out, they put in another bunk. And yeah, it's just what you can expect of a basic shelter. A small dirty table, 2 seats. And, third one over here. and it protects you from rain. It doesn't protect you from sandflies though. There are plenty here. And yeah, I guess we are going just to go for cooking as long as there's no rain, just sitting outside. I'm sitting here on 1684 meters on the Devil's Rampart next to the Devil's Den BV on the saddle between Daupo Valley and Nina Valley on the Lewis Pass. We are doing a 3 days trek with two nights from the Daupo Valley to the Nina Valley. We also stayed in the Daupo Hut, and tonight we stay in the Devil's Den BV or Bivak. Daupo Hut is an awful old hut with two bunks, a bit dirty, and not really any reason why you should choose to actually stay there. And opposite about the two bunk hut of the Devil's Den BV. It's pretty new, it's beautiful, in a beautiful area, and there's no mice, no sandflies, and no birds inside in the hut, like we had it on the Daupo Hut. Yeah, Elisabeth stayed down in the Devil's Den BV. We arrived there at 3:30, and I decided to go up on the Devil's Rampart. That's a 1,720 meter high peak next to the saddle. And I'm not on the peak because that would take some more climbing. And right now, up the mountain, I have a view of maybe 15 meters. So, no climbing today. And down there I have a view of 50 meters. So actually the clouds getting thicker and thicker and thicker as they move in here. As I started the trek, it was obvious that there's rain coming, but I hoped I would just still have a nice view up here because I could have seen some of the snow peaks around me, maybe even Arthur's Pass or something. But now I only see clouds, so I need to get quickly down there. Yeah, and to Devil's Rampart, there is no trek or route or anything going. I was just looking where to go up here, and yeah, it was fun to go up here, but I would have liked the view instead of clouds and rain.